Gentlemen there, would you give me a number, any number, between 1 and 10?
Six.
Okay. All right, so we've got six. And would you just point to someone else in the room? So we've got six. So, anyone? Yeah?
Three.
Three. That's great. So six, three. And Ian, would you point to somewhere in the room?
Two.
So we have six, three, two. Now, I'm sure that you agree there's not really any way I could have actually known what the numbers would be. However, on my key ring, 632.